while many people think it's impossible to get their home, the top farmers are involved in more spaces being created across the country to help them through the winter.
If we need to know anything about where this cost of living crisis is taking us, it's here, in the Players Lounge, at the Green Side. People's energy bills are just one part of the puzzle. The clubhouse here already doubles as a weekly food market. £3 buys you the pick of what's on offer. You don't really care when you're 7 months old, but Lena's mum is feeling.
So, Milena, how are energy price rises affecting them there? Well, they are relying on the quite fast relief for businesses, but the difference is one for households. And it starts today as well. It will last for 6 months. But there will be a review after that 6 months with a view of potentially extending it to other vulnerable businesses. Now, it's probably one of those energy intensive businesses you can imagine. And they are really, really hoping will help them, but even with this help, they will be paying much more than they did last year, however, less than what they would have paid without this intervention. In fact, some
British Airways take off
8% more if there had been no government intervention. But become in 5 years, it's quite busy on a Saturday morning in North London, sorry guys, which is a good thing. We'll speak to Sophia Hanshu, who's the owner of Saudi Sophia. Well, we are Sophia. So this new relief comes in today. Is it clear to you how it's actually going to help your business? Not really, actually, because I'm
British Airways don't create incomplete.
Yeah,
get to departure.
Minister says the UK is living in a
Southwest departing.
Thank you.
take off that. Jet 2 landing. And that was all the arrivals and departures on Saturday the 1st. Bye.